Hello everyone. Now we are going to do this question, which of the following molecules represents the order of hybridization? SpO2, SpO2, Sp, Sp, from left to right atoms. And the options are HC, double bond C, C, double bond CH, CH2 double bond CH, C, double bond CH, CH3, C, H, double bond CH single bond CH, CH2 double bond CH single bond CH double bond CH2. So let's see what will be the correct answer. So to represent the order of hybridization, SpO2, SpO2, Sp from left to right atoms, the C carbon, which is carbon, should be at carbon atom attached to the double bond or sp2 hybridize, and carbon atom attached to triple bond or sp hybridized. So as we can say that if the double bonds are there, it is sp2, and if the triple bond are there, there are sp. So according to the question, if we have to suggest the correct answer for this question, so according to this, the correct option will be ch2 double bond ch single bond ch, and it's not double bond, it's actually triple bond, but due to some mistake it become the two, it's actually three bond. So as you can say that the correct answer for this is answer 2. So as it satisfies the equation more efficiently, so the correct answer is answer